putting up my vlog a little later than normal because, yeah, it's been a wild ride. This evacuation and then coming back has been somewhat of a journey and a trip for forever. Am I thankful, especially after seeing so much that I saw today. Like, Savannah is just not the same right now, and I don't think it will be for a while. And yeah, it's been eventful, but thank you guys for your prayers and everything else. So yeah.